Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Who's this?
I'm asking the questions. I called you.
No,
I called you, and you sound like the ugliest son of a bitch I ever heard. You sound like the physical manifestation of some loser's inner demons. Well, you sound like some total chode's inability to confront the reality of his past actions. If I ever get your stinky mug in my line of sight, I swear to Chekhov, I'll cock your clock off. Well, I'm going to be the bigger man and hang up first. Damn it! Listen, we don't cotton to freaks round these parts. Scram, weirdo! Oh yeah? I don't polycotton to coping tropes, even my own. So why don't you split? Looks like I already did. You're the sad figment of my twisted psyche's tragic dividend. You're the un-me. I'm the real me. You wanna be me, kiddo? I was the real me when you were still in my short pants. Hate to break it to you, but I wore them first. Me bequeathed thee the psychopathological hand-you-downs. So you're the one who stained them. Whoever found it, browned it. You'd like me to be you, wouldn't me? But it's too late. You snows. You lows. You sleeped. You weeped. You nap. You get slap. You slumber. A cucumber. You catch up on some zeds. You get out of my heads. You slumber. Hamburger, I don't want to talk about nothing else. Listen, this psyche is not big enough for two metaphysical seekers. You couldn't seek your way out of a cardboard bag. Yeah, I know, because it would be an egg. Ooh, this guy might be better than me. You're right, I am better than me. Look, buddy, know when you're defeated. Accept your defecation. No thanks, I'm full, because I eat like you for breakfast. Look at you, you look so superficial, you probably judge things by their physical appearance. Oh yeah? Your mom's so shallow, she probably thinks this quip is about her. You're about as deep as a bowl of soup, and your tongue is about as sharp as a soup spoon. Hey, say what you want about me, but lay off the soup. If you love soup so much, why don't you marry soup? 'Cause I'm already married to justice. Yeah, only a blind girl would marry you. I know everything you're gonna say, and I know everything you're gonna don't. Oh yeah? Well, when God was passing out insight, you thought he said that when God was passing out holy prophets, you thought he said oily faucets, 'cause your soul has diarrhea of the mouth. Faucet. Are you so dumb you even answer rhetorical questions? I don't know. Do you? We can play this game all night.